Okay, we'll take the walk.
Now batting, Quinton DeLonger.